Can I introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Peter Harris, and I live downtown Toronto.
What are you coming here for?
I'm coming here to honor the war veterans. I was 7 when World War II ended, but I remember the war to some degree, and we should show our gratitude to our veterans that served in all the wars. So that's why I'm here.
What's your hope that these days will mean to generations?
Already we're seeing that the young people are catching the meaning of the importance of this day and the fact that people sacrificed for their freedoms. And I guess because some of the older veterans are now dying off, people are beginning to appreciate them more and really understanding the precious gift that we have in our veterans. So I think that the young people are definitely the signs that there's a lot of effort to remember the veterans forever.
Why are you coming here?
For the celebration thing. I hope that there's not going to be any more war.
Okay, thank you.
Cảm ơn cha đã cho con hạt mưa.